let's say you're doing a Doppler study with a 5 MHz transducer and your Doppler shift is about 4 kHz. If you double your transmitter frequency to 10 MHz, that means your Doppler shift will also be doubled to 8 kHz. This is because transmitter frequency and Doppler shift are directly related. If your transmitter frequency doubles, your Doppler shift will also double. If your transmitter frequency is halved, your Doppler shift is also halved.